Our border in Ciudad Juarez, police officers there are getting bulletproof vests. More than 400 vests are going to primarily motorized officers assigned to traffic duties, given that they're the most likely to be involved in spontaneous high-risk situations. The $300,000 investment comes just a few days after three Juarez police officers were targeted in a series of attacks that left two dead. This will be the first time city police officers get bulletproof vests.